Hi, I'm Susan. Today I'm participating in day 28 of Junk Journal January, hosted by Meg of Meg Journals in collaboration with Get Messy Art. And our prompt today is grungy. So I'm excited to be doing that. I like grunge. And I hope everybody's doing great. And without further ado, let's get started.
Thank you.
are day 28, grungy. And I really love how this turned out. Now, I hate that I got the red on her, or it's aged mahogany is what I used, and it was aged mahogany and vintage photo distress that I went around the image with. But I love the color that brought out. I just hate it was in her face as well. I've got to practice using my distress glazes, embossing glazes. I got them for Christmas and I haven't used them very much. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. If you haven't, ring that bell so you can be notified when I upload new content. Leave a comment, tell me what you think. Be sure and check out Meg and Get Messy Arts channels, and be sure and check out the hashtag Junk Journal January or Junk Journal January 2024. Y'all take care, have a wonderful day, and until next time, bye y'all.